am I just gonna move on? Just move on to the next next design? I think I've got everything I wanted with this one. Got the color kind of layout breakdown. Got the turn, close up of the sleeve. The sleeve went kind of not great. Got a close up of the face to really show off the collar here. Like, I think I got everything for this one design. Yeah, what's the next design on this page? I got 40 minutes left, and I definitely want to finish this page. We got a couple similar designs. It's these two at the bottom. Are we focused? Let's just make sure we're focused. And you can see, like, these collars are basically the same, and they're a lot like the one we just did here, where the collar is, like, super batwing. And, you know, got all these... all this batwing stuff. Yeah, let's just go with the blonde, and maybe we can finish out the page with a couple of sketches from this. And then, you know, it matches this one up top anyways, as far as like the blonde hair goes, and the fact that she has like this corset underneath her boobs. Like, so yeah, let's do something with this the blonde version, and then on the next page, and probably do it on stream tomorrow, we'll work on this design, and then we'll jump onto this page and work on these designs, and that'll be pretty cool. But yeah, so we're just gonna focus on this. Got a couple squares left. Let's see what I do. I'll probably just draw something super simple, since I've already got so much batwing stuff done. And, you know, batwing collar stuff. This is basically just like doing a color palette swap. And let's see. Are we good? Are we good on the screen? We got good placement. Are we focused? Looks like it. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let me... let's look at this thing. Okay. We'll just draw it real small. And neck goes down. And she has like this. Kind of going like that, so back goes like this, perhaps like that, her arms are like this, shoulder, arm out, net. Yeah, not the greatest pose. I should have drew a different pose for this one, even though, like, they already have, like, a way this one went. There's some stronger poses that they did in past designs that are, like, a lot better. And very similar to this. got these. It's a pretty basic design. Really nothing going on with it other than like, you know, just like a regular dress suit, corset, bat motif going on. I mean, they gave her a pocket where her witch time is like a pocket watch, essentially. I mean, even like pants with a zipper. I mean, these things are, this is so basic. See, like she has this corset design. Off there. Yeah, super funky. It's like she has like the shirt part that kind of goes out as a 1, 2. Then it's like the under collar, which is 1, 2. And the other collar, which is like 1, 2, 3. So that, and holy crap! And then she has a regular collar. I didn't even see that until just now. Oh my god, this is too many collars. This is way too many collars. It's so rock and roll. I know what I'm drawing. I'm gonna draw way too many collars. I'm gonna zoom in on that face and be like, look how many collars there are. And then oh wow, and they gave her like a little bat symbol on her cuffs. Wow. Yeah, they were really reaching early on. Alright, so even on the other side, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So there's the collar, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, And then, you know, just the regular sleeve collar. So one. It goes that way. Way too many collars. What a... Ugh. Yeah, you could tell they were really just trying to figure this out. What's cool about this is if I draw it from behind right now, and kind of... Oh wow, they're talking about the Metal Gear Solid artist. Yuji Shingawa. So that would just go like that. And make sure I'm getting this right. Yeah, just these basic ass pants. That. But what's dope about these, having the all these way too many collars, you got like the shoulder pad, then a double batwing collar, and then just a regular collar, holy shit, is these shoulders can now kind of cut down like how I did these, how I kind of just made this up, and now I'm like, oh, it look, makes what I did not look like I... Like I did much at all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And And same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then still, this third bat wing. All right. I didn't even draw her hair. Hair's not really doing much, it's just being like regular hair. And yeah, let me just hurry up since I only got like 20 minutes before I start turning into a pumpkin. It's start drawing these collars. There's one. So shoulder one, two, and then regular. So much. It's just ridiculous. You think about her shoulders are here. Like her neck is there. And like her chin. Have her like smiling or something. Oh, too bad I didn't get her eyes in here. She actually has like red makeup on the eyes.
Mm-hmm.
just want to get her hair. So that way I'm not drawing the same thing on both sides. So she has... Wow. So many colors. And it for shoulders going that way. Let's just kind of freak it a little bit. There's that. And then still. So shoulder, boob, boob, shoulder, there we go. So this is more of a cut of the shoulder, and it's... How's it go again? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. All right, so we have 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the regular collar. Why does she have so many collars?
I don't care. You can't bring me down. You can't do that.
Okay.
Alejandro Moreau has a super chat for $50. Alejandro, oh, yeah. Who's there? Hawaii? Hawaii who? I'm good. Hawaii you.
Let's do this quickly. Let us do this quickly. What's up? MegaMech69. Hello, how you doing? Thanks for stopping by. You caught me on a late stream. I've just been playing catch up all night. And now I'm just trying to finish off this joint. How you doing? Dang, she doesn't even have gloves in this design. She's just bare-handing it with these guns. There we go. Oh wow, they actually threw lacing on her. on her shoes this time. Wow. I wonder if I'll be able to capture that at this scale. There we go.
That's great. I think we actually are in the show this one.
Did I think it's finished?
Oh, okay. Oh, we didn't see it.
No, it's all framed up.
Nice. Yeah, I think I love the chips and everything. I think it's chilling
there. There we go. Why do people like Trigun so much? Hot take, I'm not the biggest fan of Trigun. I was an Outlaw Star fan, I'm a Cowboy Bebop fan. For some reason, Trigun just did not get me. Oh wow. Yeah, his Spider Gwen is on fire.
Don't touch the camera.
Alright, so that is Spider Gwen. I'm looking at my screen right now. It looks like it's green, unfortunately, but
it looks fine on mine.
Does it? Okay, good. Maybe hopefully.
You know, what's dope about David Finch on Kickstarter doing his sketchbooks? Or his season one sketchbook at least, which, you know, it's successful, so I'm hoping that there's gonna be like a season two, which is what he's working on now. Well, you know, that I'll get the season two stuff, just like we got the season one stuff. There we go. Damn, that video's ended too. And I'm getting close to the end of mine, so I'm not even gonna set something on. Let's just finish these off and just call it at that. You know. had a very productive day today, so tomorrow we'll go ham a little bit. Let's get the gold medallion thing here. What did I get red for? Oh yeah, the guns. Doi. That. And what do we have left? The black. Go. Random black corset. This is just a regular pair of pants. What were they thinking? How dare they do Bayo like that? They're like, she's a fashionista. Let's put collars on collars on collars. go. Set. Yeah, that's it. It's such a basic design, man. I mean, I didn't